Galvin. Showing pace to get into a good angle, and Archibald! 4 minutes gone. And Steve Archibald, it's his 25th of the season. But none have been more important. Here's Clark. Looking for Gray, jumping against Hooton. Down for Hibbett. Wolves are level. And the scorer congratulates the man who set it up for him. The thumbs up from Gray. And Hibbett. It's Hoddle who strikes it. Bell. Here's Hibbett. Could be Wolves' last throw here. And Clive Thomas has given a penalty. Now to try and protect a place in the final for Tottenham. Willie Carr to try and save the day for Wolves and take us to the extra 30 minutes, which he does.